Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I will discuss 24 January morning shift question and solution paper of Jee Main 2023. I will discuss only organic chemistry which has been come on 24 January morning shift exam. Now watch the whiteboard. Question 1. Compound X undergoes following sequence of reaction to give the lactone Y. Compound X this is lactone Y. Option A. Option B. Option C. Option D. Answer. Option A is correct answer. That is 2-methylpropanol react with formaldehyde in presence of KOH, and this is the aldol condensation reaction, and this is the aldol product. Here two type of aldehyde is present. First, formaldehyde have no alpha hydrogen, and second, 2-methylpropanol have alpha hydrogen. So this aldehyde react with base, that is KOH, gives this anion, and this anion further react with gives this product. This is the cross aldol condensation. Now back to reaction. Again, this is react with alcoholic KCN, that is cyanohydrin formation from cyanohydrin. And this cyanohydrin hydrolysis gives lactone. So and this cyanohydrin first hydrolysis carboxylic acid, then remove of water gives cyclic compound, that is lactone. So option A is correct answer, that is 2-methylpropanol is the compound X. Question 2. Assertion A. Hydrolysis of an alkyl chloride is a slow reaction, but in presence of NaI, the rate of the hydrolysis increases. Reason R. I negative is a good nucleophile as well as good leaving group. In the light of the above statement, choose the correct answer from the option given below. Option A. Option B. Option C. Option D. Answer. Option C is correct answer. the rate of hydrolysis of alkyl chloride improves because of better nucleophilicity of I negative. Nucleophilicity depends upon nature of solvent. In polar protic solvent, nucleophilicity directly proportional to size of ion, and in polar aprotic solvent, nucleophilicity inversely proportional to size of ion. So option C is correct answer, means both assertion and reason are true, and reason is the correct explanation of A. Question 3. Increasing order of stability of the resonance structure is. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. Answer. Option B is official answer, but it is wrong. Here, no option is matching the correct answer. The order should be C greater than A greater than B greater than D. So increasing order should be this. Question 4. R form in the following sequence of reaction is. Option A, option B, option C, option D. Answer. Option B is correct answer. First, react with NaCN and HOC, means acetic acid. Now first see the mechanism. This compound first react with NaCN gives cyanohydrin, and hydrolysis of cyanide gives acid, that is the product P. Again, P react with ethanol and presence of acidic medium gives ester, and now Q react with 2 mole of Grignard reagent and hydrolysis gives this product, that is the R. And now we are see the how to react with Grignard reagent with ester. The ester react with Grignard reagent gives the carbonyl compound, and this this carbonyl compound again react with Grignard reagent gives the final product, that is the R product. So option B is correct answer. Question 5. A and B form in the following set of reaction R. Option A, option B, option C, option D. Answer. Option D is correct answer. First reaction A is where heat gives product A. Now explain how to form this compound. First protonated with H plus ion of CH2H gives OH2 positives and remove water molecule gives carbocation. We know that the benzylic carbocation is more stable. Then Br negative react with gives this product A. And second reaction, HBr react gives B. And now explain here. This compound have OCH3, that is ether linkage, H plus ion react from this protonated ether, and next Br negative react with CH3Br, that is SN2 reaction, and form alcohol and halide, that is CH3Br. So option D is correct answer. Question 6. In the following given reaction A is option A, option B, option C, and option D. Answer. Option D is correct answer. This is the compound react with HBr gives this 5-membered ring compound A, that is the final product. Now how it is formed? Now explain. This is the compound, here CC double bond is present, first protonated gives this carbocation, and here ring expansion is possible and form 5-membered ring, and also it is 2-degree carbocation, and that is the less stable. Here 3-degree carbon is present, Now 1,2 methyl shift is possible, so form a 3 degree carbocation that is more stable. Then Br negative react gives this 5 member ring. So option D is correct answer. Question 7. Which of the following is true about freons? Option A, option B, option C, option D. Answer. Option A is correct answer. Freon is a chlorofluorocarbon, that is CFC. Question 8. Number of moles of AgCl formed in the following reaction is? This compound react with AgNO3 gives A plus XAgCl. Answer. Answer is 2. Benzylic and tertiary carbocations are stable, so number of AgCl are formed is 2. So 2 moles of AgCl are formed. I think you are clear all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seems to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me, I will reply. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topics, then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you in next video. Message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you.